To drain coolant, you have this plug and this hose. It's one. Remove it from here, this spring clamp or this one. Next, you wanna do this with compressor. Don't close those. The plug of the hose, don't close it. Then you start the engine, set temperature to the high. The highest level. And something like this. And warm up, then add some coolant if you need it to, then the level will go down. Run engine to the working temperature, it's like 90 degrees. When you open, the level is like this.